Is this the real reason why Gerard Piqué retired in the middle of the season? In 2019, Piqué made €24 million in a deal between Saudi Arabia and the Spanish FA. Now, on the day of his announcement, the so-called anti-Piqué law was introduced. This clause prohibits players from having commercial links to competitions they play in. Future business deals would therefore be illegal if he remained a Barca player.